I'm not looking for trouble.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear. You pissed at me.
Manny, just let me look.
Your bike could use an upgrade.
Okay, man. Yeah, I'll be here. Yes.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Who's that?
It's not.
It's not gonna open.
Could make something out of this. Generator. Bingo. Here it is. Here we go. That should be it. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas. Yeah. Good. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers? Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Sterile bandages, just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech. Ah, some sort of a injector kind.
Yeah, an apple a day.
Why the hell not? You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. It's like Moser says, I hear a bunk call. Ready to go back at it.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch. One of the camps can use this.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Ah!
Hurry! Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
Come on, got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
I got a better plan. This'll work.
I got a better plan. Come on, guys. Right this way. There we go.
Pope's got at least a couple dozen people. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them is soon to shoot.
Men coming! God. Don't let him! You can do this! I'm shot! Fall, let go!
Got at least a couple dozen peeps. Guns up the ass and every goddamn...
Who was that?
Men coming!
Someone shoot.
Get him! Get him! Look out!
Everybody cover fire!
Nothing. You don't need these.